too long. I've been on the road too much. Had to get back to ya. Back to you. Can't even play it cool.
Hey, what's up, Spice Crew, and welcome back to my channel. So, good morning. Good morning. It is currently 11:15 in the morning, and for the first time I was actually able to sleep in. So today is one of my, it's a chill, but it's a busy day. Like, I've had a pretty chill morning, and I have to go to school at 2. That sucks. I have 2 more classes after that, and then I have a client later on today. So I'm gonna vlog a little bit today, so yeah. Hi, say good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, so he's about to make breakfast. I'm about to wash dishes. Dishes have to be washed. I might stop at the store to get some things for my client because it's her birthday today. And her appointment is at 8, and I know that I get out of class like basically almost 7 o'clock, and I know I wasn't gonna want to have to stop and get anything. So I got her a gift bag, a card, and I got her some scrunchies, a bonnet. I got her some edge control, and I got her some gel. And then my business card is gonna go in there, and then some sanitizer, because you know you always wanna be as sanitary as possible. So yeah, I will show y'all literally what I bought her later, because I have to go and edit some more videos and I have to go somewhere real quick. So I will show y'all those things later. So I stopped in the band room to finish editing my video and everything, and it really take a really long time for me to edit. Sometimes it takes me 2 and 3 days because I really want to make sure that I'm getting the best quality. And I always get happy when I see it start exporting because I put so much time and effort into my videos. And then I decided to take a little break and I watched a little YouTube video while eating my protein bar. So I've been to my class. I couldn't record in my class. I couldn't record in my class, obviously, but now I'm out of class. I have one more class at 5:30. The time is currently 5:02, and I'm on the phone with this big-headed boy. So yeah, y'all, that's, I really just got attacked by a bug, and that kind of just turned my whole mojo off. Anyways, today's been okay so far. So yeah. So Graham wants to say hi.
Yo, got a drum.
Graham is my section leader. So yeah. He's lit and everything. I'm about to walk to class. Yeah.
I definitely have class.
I have a 5:30 class.
So do I, but I'm not going.
Oh goodness. Okay, y'all, so that is the end of my school day. I officially left my last class. My last class was database management. So, yeah. It was actually a really good class today. Oh, somebody's calling. Hello? Are you at the school? So, excuse the lighting. I'm walking. Okay, so now it's back. Class was pretty good and everything. Had a good time, a good laugh, but you know, the semester's about to end and you know, everybody be stressed about their grades. Yeah, it's about that time to start cracking down and getting serious. So I gotta attend office hours and everything, cause I gotta get these grades, man. I gotta pass this class. After this, I'm gonna head home. I'm gonna show you all what I got for my client for her birthday, for her little goodie bag. So yeah, I'm excited about that. So we're about to head home. All right, beautiful people. So I don't have much time. So I just wanted to show y'all, I'm home now. I want to show y'all what I bought for my client. bought her a card. I just need to know that it's still. This is the card I bought her. And then gift bag. And then some scrunchies. You know, we always need scrunchies. I bought her this cute little bonnet. Some lashes. Some edge control in a little tube. And some lip oil. No, and I also got her edge brush, but I have to go get the rest of the stuff. So we're actually going to package her gift slash her goodie bag, which is actually from my business called Spice Hair Care Bags. So we're gonna wrap up her care bag with me, and I don't have much time because I'm pretty sure she'll be here soon, so I need to hurry up. All right, so we're back. So we're gonna use, I like this one. Let's use this one. I think this screams happy birthday a little bit more. So we're gonna use this bag, and this is how I do it. So I bought these little packaging sheer bags, so I try to see what I can fit in it. Typically I put the lip gloss in there because it's small and it can actually fit. Her lashes are not gonna fit in there, I already know, because of this little extra thing right here. So we're gonna put this, the edge control in there. Let's see if I'll be able to fit these in here, which I don't know. I might be successful. Yay! Okay. Ooh, and then this is the edge brush. Yeah. I know I'm not going to be able to fit that in there. So, yay, that fit in there. Stick it in the bag. Put this in there. Bonnet in here. She's not gonna be expecting this, which is the part that I love about this, but she's gonna probably be super shocked. So, I always keep it coming. I always keep it coming. And then I always put hand sanitizer in the bags because, you know, we want to stay as clean as possible. COVID is still around. I'm going to write something in her card, but these are my business cards. Look at how cute my business cards are. I don't know if y'all can see, but this is my business card. It's so cute. Just drop that in there. And her bag is complete. I'm gonna hide it, so she's not even gonna know about it. I'm gonna hide it. All right, y'all, so I have to get set up, so give me 1 second.
So you guys, I actually ended up not finishing this video, but that is all for this video. My client, she absolutely loved her goodie bag. And thank you all for tuning into this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that share button, and we out, Spice Crew.